Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And I'm here with Chafflekern.
I'm right
for some more
you.
Training. Grooming him to become the next master of the Thieves Guild.
What can I get for you?
Alright, we're here today to investigate the ruins of Arkanthams. Alright, Chafflekern, see if you can get on that horse. Come on. Saddle up. You almost were there. Come on. There you go. Alright, Chafflekern, that's it. Saddle up. Let's keep moving. Alright, we have arrived. Probably won't come out this way, but we'll just leave the horses here. Chafflekern, come on! Earthquakes can't be a good sign. All right, let's go. Did I bother to tell anybody that I hate dwarven ruins? Somebody said turn back. I kind of inclined to listen.
Mind your step. I think I spied a patch of ice on the floor.
Oh, and now you've got a sense of humor too. All right, come on. We've been warned to turn back. And what do people usually do when they've been warned? They ignore the warning and just keep going. I've been warned again to turn back. Okay. I'm kind of inclined to listen. The last thing I need is rock like that crashing down on my head. Alright, looks like we have...
What are you still doing here?
What?
Let me guess.
I can't
move.
You're
here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others.
I can't move. Who are you?
The name's Ketria. I am, was, an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it.
Your name sounds familiar.
Oh, you read the book, didn't you? The Aetherium Wars. That was my theory, you know. My research, my life's work, all of it lost. Stolen by my own damn apprentice. That's how I ended up here. I can't rest. Not until I find the forge. Until I can prove that it was my discovery. Mine, not his. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
I won't give up that easily.
I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
Sure.
All right. Lead on, then.
Why is it? Oh, this completed my quest. Oh, and here. You've been standing behind me this whole time?
I suppose the warmth in this place comes from all the hot steam vents.
You need something?
What happened to this place?
It wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then the earthquake hit. Now, you'd be lucky to find a single room intact.
Any dangers I should be aware of?
Well, there's the Falmer to start with.
Oh, Jesus.
Deadly rapids, major earthquakes, massive chasms, unstable ground, lethal falls. And then you get to the real danger. We can discuss that when the time comes. If it comes.
How did you die?
I fell. When the earthquake hit, the ground just opened up. Even so, I almost made it. Another foot or two to the side and the water would have broken my fall, but nothing I could do.
All right, Kern, I'm not so sure about this. I probably need to devote my attention to the Dark Brotherhood. But this place does look tempting. Here's where she fell. Well, it's the first time I've heard a ghost complain. I'm not sure if we should go down or through this tunnel here.
Watch yourself. Since the quake, this place has been pretty unstable.
Scout.
That's how it's done.
Oh, let me loot these things.
Get for you.
Okay, guys. Just gonna leave me behind. Is this really the way we need to go? Okay, come on, people. This is not the way. Jump here, though. What the hell?
See that thing? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. At least not among the clans in Skyrim. Just hit them. Do whatever it is they're supposed to do. Falmer, up ahead. Damn it, it's like flies, no matter how many you kill.
Where's the other one? Okay. How are you gonna take it without a... Take care of this, please. No! Thank you. All right. Everybody okay? Yes, it would. enemies. Alright, I'll let you two take care of them. Look out! Okay, you two. And why, whatever your name is, are you using your fist? I mean, I thought ghosts could use weapons. Okay, well, it doesn't look like there's a lock here that I can pick. Huh. Alright, we're just gonna keep moving then. Love this enhanced spell. It's a really good thing I spent some time at the magic school. Uh-oh. Hold on, people. To me, my bow. Whenever you two wanted to strike, that would be fine with me. All right, there's someone else up here. Push me out of the way now, come on. too. Come on. Alright, this ghost. That's it. Finish him off.
Run off. I wonder what keeps these machines working so long after their masters disappear. Can I get for you?
Figured there was a chest in here. Okay, we've got two directions to go. Man, this looks like the right one. Out on the log. What are you talking about? Must be over here somewhere. Does anybody see a bow? Oh, I see it. Okay, people, please.
I've half a mind to dismantle one of these Dwemer machines. I'd like to see how it works.
Zephyr? I've heard of this.
Take good care of it for me.
Okay. I mean, I would give it back to you if you could use it. Okay, let's keep going. Whatever it is we're looking for, we're close.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go undetected, people. Let me scout on up ahead. Oh, this place is pretty nice.
Wow. Would you look at that?
Yeah. Uh-oh, I think I remember this. This is a puzzle. Okay, of course Chafflekern found the right way to go.
Would it be foolish to stop for a while and light a fire?
Yes, Chafflekern, it would be. This doesn't look good. Keep your eye out on things coming out of there.
We need to talk.
Really?
I mentioned that there was one more danger. Here it is. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple. And very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it.
You mean the earthquake?
Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Any advice?
Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
What do you mean, one of our predecessors? See if I can access. Katria's journal. Oh boy. Here we go. All right, there's a tonal lock here still active. Judging from the corpses, it's safe to say the traps are still active too. Couldn't find any clues, so I'll make a sketch and work through this carefully. 5 resonators, 5 tones. Just have to hit them in the right order. Let's see. So, we hit the bottom 2. And then, I guess it's a toss-up. All right, folks. Get ready to me, my bow.
You might look around a bit. Maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
What? All right.
Glimmer created so many wondrous things, and yet nobody ever followed in their footsteps.
Are these the predecessors, these skeletons?
See if you can find a pattern in the sequence.
There's an adventurer. Scrap of paper. Okay, I think maybe we have the answer we need.
Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind.
What about these doors? Is this, what are there, centurions behind these doors? I think I've got it, though.
If all else fails, just take a chance.
Yeah, well, that's what we're gonna do.
I'm surprised that half the traps have been sprung by now.
Now see, this is all I know.
Take extra care you don't hit your head on a low-hanging bit of stone.
Looks like we did it, yes. Look at that. Alright, well, here's a puzzle that was, solvable. What's this, though? Take that. Alright, so what did we come and get? An Aetherium shard.
The living Dwemer was once discovered in Morrowind.
So it is right.
Being the last surviving member of your race?
What? What is this?
Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut. Precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure Aetherium. The key to the forge.
So what now?
We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start.
Then what?
We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Oh well, you see what we've gotten ourselves into, Jafelkern? Is this a chest? Yes. Wheel of Pain.
What can I do for you, friend?
Wow, look at this. Glass Shield of Sovereignty. Okay, we need to find our way out of here. Alright, and we're back. Jafelkern made it out okay. Alright, well that concludes our adventure in... Alright, let me see if I can pronounce this thing. Arcanthams. But we still have more shards, Aetherium shards to search for, and that's something that will happen later on,
right,
because for right now... I have some Dark Brotherhood matters to attend to. So,
I've got your back.
Until next time.